Hi everyone, this is Zinia from Zinia's Beauty and Health. This video is all about post-facial breakouts. I get to ask this question many times by my clients. Zinia, I'm too scared to get facials. What if I get breakouts? I was reading an article by Alina Rubin and she very well mentioned sometimes getting breakouts after the facials are much better than built up years of sebum production, dead skin cells and sunscreen in the pores, which is very, very true. Sometimes we feel like facials are like a makeup application and we feel we need to get results straight after the first visit, which is not a case. Facials are more like a gym workout and that skin can take treatments as a sign of detox. So give some time to heal it. What you can do to avoid breakouts? You can avoid going steam, spa, sauna or sun for next 72 hours if possible. Try not to use any harsh treatments like retinol or peels for next 72 hours. Try to avoid a makeup application right after the facial. Have lots and lots of water and especially always cleanse, tone, moisturize your own skin at home. And night time is 10 times important because night time is a repair time. I hope it helps and always remember, sometimes our skin gets worse before it gets better. So take it positively. If you have any questions, feel free to inbox me. Bye.